That's how it looks when it's not cloudy.
Okay.
Yes. Now, cayambe, it's famous because of the dairy products. That's why you have here the best milk, cheese, yogurt, everything. Everything that we find in Quito comes from this area.
Okay.
Yes. Now, cayambe also, it was very agricultural. For a long time, many people started leaving this place and migrated to other regions, especially to Quito, because they were looking for a good job. Many people started coming out from here. But then when these people started with the roses production 5 years ago, many of these people started coming back to the same. And that's how they do. So today, there's much people coming back to the community, working in these greenhouses. The greenhouses also have some social projects to include people with disabilities or young mothers. They have a place for like a kindergarten and a play zone. Have you seen the roses? Those ones are staying in it because the other ones are coming in the box. Pongámonos para el lado, después del semáforo, por el lado...
Derecho.
Yeah, para ver, ya ves que...
Ah, ya. Yeah. Ojalá.
And also, the name of this town is in honor of the indigenous people here, the youngest who are these names, colorful skirts that we see, we find in some other ones. Well, this one's not. Those ones are cool. Yeah, see the, in that place,
yeah.
That looks like a chicken.
Yes.
A
cuy. Oh, okay.
Guinea pig.
Oh, see that beautiful and cute picture. And it's right there.
Can you re-rub?
Yeah.
You want like a crunchy leg of a guinea pig?
Yeah.
You want to try that?
It's probably
okay.
Pretty.
Like, we can go a little bit more.
Yeah.
Front.
It's not quite lunch yet.
Okay.
No saben estar a la cola, no saben estar en el banco.
Have you tried the guinea pig before?
No.
Oh, never? You would like to try it?
Sure.
No?
To you?
Cuy, yes. It's because they call cuy because of the sound that they produce.
Yeah.
Is that right? Cuy. The shamans use it very much when they clean your body. You are like, organs in the beginning. Quito.